Quagmire's father, decorated war hero, Lieutenant Commander Dan Quagmire, is now a woman.
You're kidding.
Nope, total sex change.
Oh, that is hysterical. I know, huh?
Oh, man, what do we call him now? We still call him Dan?
No, and I'm not crazy about the name change.
What is it, like Danielle or Dana?
No, Ida.
Sex with her!
What?
I had sex with her at the Marriott!
Oh, why?
I didn't know! I didn't know it was her!